We are in the hyena enclosure, and it's coming close to us here. Now we have a nice light on it, but the problem is needs her to stop a second. Now it's in the darkness, which would be harder to paint because you can't see the details. When she was in the sunlight here, it gave us a chance to maybe see some details of her face and her shoulders. Now she's under what's called dapple lighting. And now it'd be impossible to sketch her. You can't see the details.